then the detonation, and then the P2 offstage assault. That would have been scary.
Yeah, Apollo Kage saying this is some good food right now. The way they is completely adjusted around.
But the down smash on the Digga, wie konnte er so schnell?
Waiting it out, not instantly buffering a defensive option from Nitoru to get out of that.
I told you, Ajax, I'm going to tell you again. You know Snake is scary up underneath the platform because up to another smash on the platform. Completely different story. Comes through with the toe work, though. Gets the tilt. Yeah, he said we out.
Junge, als ob.